It's the radio program you have voted number one for 8 years running. It's the David Daily Show.
We'll be back with this week's Community Spotlight, hosted by the incredibly lucky to be married to me, Mrs. Susan Daly.
David Daly had it all.
You've just been named to the Winston Foundation Board, huh?
Congratulations!
You two are a public relations dream team.
We're a team.
A damn good team. I thought you were working late today.
I wanted to surprise you.
Mission accomplished.
Hey, you're David Daly.
Yes. Yes, I am. Must be nice.
But David's world is about to change.
Okay?
I'm fine, thanks. If you ever need anything, call. I owe you one.
What is it?
A note. I've got a secret admirer or a secret something.
Some wackos aren't content to simply listen and watch. They have to interact. They have to get personal.
Now, everything he took for granted...
Do you think that I enjoy kissing your ass, Dave?
...is being taken away.
You are not bulletproof.
I got another note.
That would freak me out.
And everyone he thought he knew...
Susan?
...isn't who they seem.
David?
And the only person he can turn to... ...is someone... ...he doesn't even know.
David? If they wanted to screw you, they would have taken this information public by now.
Something... happened to me last night. I was hoping you could keep it a secret.
I saw you with David Daly.
Is that what this is about for you? There's nothing going on between us, Sean. And you know what? It's none of your business.
Don't tell me it's none of your business.
Sean, is he behaving? The only thing anyone is trying to do is wreck my life. And you know what? It's working.
Jennifer Westfeldt, Kim Raver, Kristen Kane, Elizabeth Peña, Stacey Keach. Keep your distance.
I can't really trust anyone. Can you?
Coming soon.